And now it's time for The Cottage Angler, presented by Fishelflage, for love of the sport. Hey, welcome back to another Fishelflage presented Cottage Angler. This week, I'm going to let you in on a little secret, a little finesse, little presentation that's put all kinds of big bass in my boat on those busy cottage lakes. Now, this is a simple little rig that I use when the going gets tougher than I like. It's a modified slipshot Carolina rig that features a small tungsten worm weight, approximately 1/8 of an ounce, or you know what, I'll even go as light as a 32nd ounce, placed above a tiny bobber stop, which can be positioned or slid up or down, depending on how the bite dictates, without damaging your line. Now for this setup, I'll usually use a St. Croix 6'6" or 7' medium action rod, rig it up with an Ardent spinning reel with either 8-pound or 10-pound fluorocarbon, or even, you know, monofilament. All depends what the water color is like and what I'm comfortable with. Then I tie on a small owner hook, which is very similar to the ones you would use on a drop shot rig, maybe size 1 or 1-odd. And then I'll thread a Strike King 4-inch finesse worm onto the hook and slightly past the knot or hook eye, and that's it. You know, it's a simple setup, but it catches walleye, smallmouth, largemouth like crazy when other presentations go stale. You know, I'm not dragging this rig behind the boat like a Carolina rig. Instead, I'm casting it to the same targets as if I was using a grub, tube, or even a bigger bait. I'll let the worm settle to the bottom and fish it back to the boat with small lifts and drops, or with slow drags and a slight lift and drop. I never peg the weight. I want the worm and the weight separate, which gives the worm a lot more action, and better action means more bites with this presentation. You know, and as for worm color, I'm not too picky. Fish a color that you're confident with. For me, watermelon red with red flake, green pumpkin, orange, and the good old dirt. You know, catching big fish is not rocket science, but it can get tough at times. And with this little rig, it just makes the job a whole lot easier. Give it a shot this year. Use a little modified Carolina split shot rig, and I'm sure you'll catch way more fish on those busy cottage lakes.